Let's do a little John Hardy.
That would sound good.